Hi, we're outside 805 Veranda. We're going to be doing a video tour today of this beautiful single family home here in Celebration. This is a four bedroom, four bathroom house. It has a garage apartment in the rear. It is almost 3,400 square feet in size, and it is currently listed at $569,000. As you can see, it sits in this beautiful park right here in Celebration, and we're going to take a walk inside and we're going to give you a really good look at 805 Veranda. Let's walk inside. Okay, we'll take a walk inside, and the first thing we're going to notice when we walk in the front is the hardwood floors and this beautiful hallway. There's a very large family room to our left hand side with two very nice large bay windows. This property is sold fully furnished. It is a beautiful leather sofa. You can see the large flat screen television on the far wall. And we'll walk through, and as we go through, we'll see the formal dining room on the right hand side. Again, very high quality furniture, and you can see beautifully appointed. Now swing it up with these beautiful high ceilings on the property. That door there is going to lead us in to the kitchen area, and we'll take a walk through and into the family room. The left hand side, we have the first of the bathrooms, and we'll just go in and take a quick look in here. You'll see our first bathroom to our right hand side, and this is a shower and bathroom. We'll back out of here and we'll head back out onto the high into the hallway. Again, you can see the hardwood floors all the way up to the bathroom, and as we walk into this beautiful large living room or family room area, it is actually has beautifully set fireplace, and again this great window gives a lot of light into this room, and you can see the view right out into the pool area, and we'll step outside there in a second. To the right hand side, we have the kitchen area, and as I swing her around a little bit, you will see the staircase which will lead us to the upstairs bedroom. So we'll take a walk upstairs first and we'll take a look at the upstairs bedrooms. And this is where I get my exercise for today. Again, the property is in excellent condition. This is a very solid, rugged carpet that we're going up. At the top of the staircase here, we have a bathroom that services the two bedrooms. We actually have a bedroom to my, two bedrooms to my left, two of the smaller bedrooms. We'll stick our heads inside both of these real briefly. Standard bedroom size closet in the second of the two smaller bedrooms. Great view of the park from inside here. And then we have this bathroom here, which services the two upstairs smaller bedrooms. And we'll slide into the master bedroom. This is a fantastic room. It's got these four windows that look right out onto the park area, and try and see if we could get the light so you can see right outside, and then I'll swing her around and you'll see the whole bedroom. There we go, you'll see how well lit this is. Large bedroom, and we'll step inside the master bathroom that is tiled, again nicely finished. His and hers basins, and there you go, there's yours truly. That's how many mirrors we've got in here. There's no hiding. And again, we have nice large sunken tub, shower and toilet to go with it. Nice large closet also on the back wall. So we'll step back outside the master. Again, these fabulous windows with the view of the beautiful park. And it's a great view from up here. Actually, I'll hold it just for a second so you can see all the way down into the living room. And we'll step back in and we'll take a look at the kitchen, which as you come down the stairs is off to your right hand side. And again, finished in black granite. Large bar stool area where you can sit and have breakfast. Great island centerpiece. And again, finished in stainless steel lot of cover space all the way back there. And again, property sold as is, so appliances will come with the sale. I'll swing her around. You can see how large this kitchen. Again, it doesn't do it justice because we don't really have a wide angle on here, but this is a fabulous kitchen. And then a little breakfast nook. Looking out into the porch area and pool area, so you can see these very large windows. And then again, the French doors. And we'll take a stroll outside and let you see the pool area. Stepping outside, got a very large patio area to my right, screened and fenced, lots of privacy in here. You can see the fence gives a lot of privacy. That there is the entry to the separate garage and upstairs bedroom studio apartment. And here is this fabulous large pool with hot tub. And again, great privacy, screened all the way in the back there. Beautiful. And again, you can see how nice it would be to sit out here with a frosty libation, enjoy a swim, and just enjoy your beautiful Florida summer home. Something a little bit different about this particular home, and something you'll find quite a lot down here in Celebration of these adjacent studio apartments. And we'll take a stroll up, and you can see one large master bedroom with bathroom inside. Here it is, very nice actually, very cozy, large area again. It's hard to tell the size, but it is got a great size to it. Certainly plenty of room in here if you wanted to have some friends or some family have their own room, bathroom. This is definitely a great option. I'll take her all the way to the corner. Flat screen TV on the wall, as you can see, and then I'll swing it around and you'll get a full view of this great addition to your property. It has its own entrance. And there we are. And that is our video tour. I hope you have enjoyed it. For additional information, please contact us at www.jerrybarker.com. Call me at 407-286-8170. Thanks for watching.